I only heard this song on Sunday, and it's by a gentleman called Kip Tyler, I think some kind of rockabilly artist from the 50s. And I'm not going to dedicate it to my wife.
Thank you.